Today I'm going to show you how to open the door lock of a Golf on the inside. You need to check for this pin. You push that pin down, this thing will shoot open. You push it down again, it will shoot open again. That is a double lock. So basically there's no handle on this one. But when the handle is on, you can't get to the handle because there's a screw here for the handle. So you can't take it off. You can take the panel off, but you can't get to the lock because the lock is on the outside. Everything just runs through the body, but everything is here in the lock. So now we're gonna close this door and he's gonna go inside with the video to show you how I'm gonna open it up. Now this is the piping on the inside. So what you do is you remove this piping while in the car, you can roll the window down. So what you do is now, you see there's a small thing, I can see it from here. But you won't be able to see it from the video. So what you do is here, you just push it in there. There we go. The second one, you press it to the second one, there we go. Then it will shoot open. That's basically it, what you do with the front door. Now we're going to move to the back door, so we will do to the back door also. So basically, we have the back door now. We do the same thing. We take this rubber out, this piping, take it out, just laying in there, pull it off. Just be careful here, to pull it not too hard, because sometimes it sticks here and it breaks the roof lining here. Right? So, there we can see, there is the point. Right there. So what we do is, you just push it in there for a lock open. Right again, there's an open. So basically, all the four locks works the same. Nothing is different. All the Golf ones locks works the same like this. So you will be able to open it from the inside. So basically, yeah, you can see the lock. This is the back lock. It's basically the same. Only thing that's different is the child lock. That is the child lock. So this part, you can lock it also in there. I will show you, I will click this one down. This is what we pressed when the door was closed. So when you press him down in there, the first one that will lock, unlock. And then the second lock, there we go. There's it open. So now you can get to your lock. You take your lock off here. And there's your handle for your handle on the outside. Because you can't get into it there when the door is closed. You don't have to break into the car, or you don't have to break the handle off. You just do that and you will see it will work. Thanks guys.